Le he dejado una señal. Usted es la última esperanza de la humanidad.
You know, Robert Langdon is... he's a genius.
Los símbolos son un lenguaje que nos ayuda a comprender el pasado.
Langdon knows everything there is to know about art, history, architecture, geopolitical cultures. So you take some of the brains of Sherlock Holmes and Indiana Jones, and it's a combination of the two.
Robert Langdon cares about what he does. He's incredibly experienced.
He's a Harvard professor, but he does kind of have a superpower. It's called eidetic memory.
Tan oscuro el engaño del hombre, Da Vinci.
He never forgets a thing.
Profesor Langdon, ¿sabe dónde está?
However, as can sometimes happen to superheroes, that's greatly impaired in this movie.
¿Qué estoy haciendo en Florencia?
La policía está aquí.
His super intellect is limited in a kind of a, you know, disorienting, crippling way.
No recuerdo nada. Tengo visiones.
Es por el traumatismo.
His brain is foggy, and all these things that Langdon is supposed to know backwards and forwards, he doesn't.
¿Por qué le han disparado?
No lo sé.
That forces him to come to terms with what he might actually be capable of, that might not fit into everything you would expect of Robert Langdon.
Dios mío.